Now let us study how to construct the angle of 135 degree. For that, first you just have to draw a straight line. This straight line will be your one of the arm. This will be your midpoint. From there, first we have to construct a angle of 90 degree. For that, we need to construct an angle of 60. Further, this arc is for 120. If you bisect these both the arcs, from these, if you bisect in this way, whatever the intersection point you get, if you join it, you get the angle of 90 degree. But the requirement here is of 135. So now, if this is 90, again we need 45. So this 90 we have to bisect. For bisecting, we again need to bisect the opposite side of 90, that is also 90. If we bisect this, here we get 45. What we have done, first we have taken the arc for 60 degree. Then for the 120 degree, here we got 90 degree angle. Then this side is also 90 degree. If we bisect this side, we get 45 and 45. So your 90 plus 45, you get 135. So this is the required angle. This is the required angle, 135 degree.